Visit us at www.bchtechnologies.com for your ink supplies. Today we are going to show you the first part of our lab test, which compare the refills for sponge cartridge and BCH refillable cartridge. We are going to use a pair of new OEM Canon cartridge and see how many times it can be refilled. We use Canon PG-245 and CL-246 cartridges on a MG2520 printer. We inserted two brand new Canon cartridge and started printing. We donate our print service to local schools and small businesses. Today we are printing a restaurant takeout menu. On the 69th page, the printer complains low ink in black cartridges. We kept printing and see how many more pages we can go, until it run out of ink. The original ink finally run out at 118 pages. Now I am going to show you a quick and easy way to refill these cartridges. The advantage of doing this way is, the future refills will be very easy to do. The disadvantage is that you can't remove the clogs by blowing them out. You have to use other methods to declog it. Let's get tools ready. You need a pair of pliers, a utility knife, syringes and needles, some scotch tape, and ink. First, find the seam of the cartridge, cut it along the seam. It looks difficult but very easy in practice. Next, remove the sponge with plier. Add 7 milliliters of ink, or a third of the tank. Put the sponge back. Make sure the ink is not overflowing on the top. Remove excessive ink if necessary. Make sure the top fits tightly. Use scotch tape to secure the cover. Now do the same for color. Remove the top. Put the sponge in an arrangement that you can remember which chamber is for which color. Inject each chamber with about 3 milliliters of ink. Remove excessive ink and put the sponge back. Reinstall the top and secure with scotch tape. Now we are ready for a spin with our newly refilled cartridge. The printer will still show low ink. That is not a problem. We printed the test page and everything looks sterling. Now we are printing with refilled cartridge. We compare the print quality with the original Canon cartridge and there is no detectable difference. At page 29. Or, the total page of 147 since these cartridges being used, the printer finally realizes there are too many pages printed. It stops the printing and flashes both LED light. There is a warning window on the computer, asking for cancel. Do not cancel the print. Hold down the stop triangle button for 10 seconds, then the printer will get back to printing. If you noticed, the printer stopped tracking ink levels in black cartridge. Now you are on your own to keep an eye on the printout. Refill the cartridge once ink run out or every 100 to 120 pages. The first refill ran out of ink after printing 93 pages. Now we have total of 211 pages printed. The second refill was easy, no more box cutting. We notice there is sponge fatigue. Sponge holds on ink and we cannot inject as much ink as before. We injected 3 milliliters ink. The ink overflew from cyan to yellow. We had to flush out the yellow ink. Put back to the printer, everything smooth and we are back to printing. At page 83 of the second refill, or total page of 294, the printer stops printing. Same complains about no ink in color cartridge. Notice the warning sign on color cartridge. Again, do not cancel. Press and hold on stop triangle. Now the printer stops tracking ink levels on color cartridge. second refill lasted 96 pages. Now we have total of 307 pages printed. The sponge is soaked with ink completely. Warning, do not tilt the cartridge if you refill this way. The third refill lasted 100 pages and fourth refill lasted 76 pages. We end the test after fourth refill and printed 483 pages. There is no visible deteriorating of the print quality. This is the first page, printed with Canon ink, and the last page of the test. We found the limiting factor is the sponge. It can only hold limited amount of ink. Let me show you. At the end, we inject 8 milliliters of ink to the dry cartridge. It overflows and can only take about 6 milliliters of ink. Although the printhead is as good as new, the sponge gets older. Smaller ink volume means more frequent refills. This is the reason we developed BCH refillable cartridge to solve this problem. We hope to remove the sponge factor and make the refill more reliable and less frequent. I hope you enjoy this video. Visit us on www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at our office at Greensboro, North Carolina. Happy printing. See you next refill. Cheers.